wrong with the radio? It's been a station.
What's wrong with it, Ian?
I wonder what happened to the one from last year. Each year we spend good money on these things. We come out here and the one from last year is gone.
Well, the flowers die. The caretaker or somebody takes them away.
And a little spit and polish can clean this up. Sell it next year. Wonder how many times we bought the same one.
What's going on, man?
Not too much. What are you doing?
Just watching a movie. Nothing too exciting.
Watching a movie? I'm surprised you are not watching your neighbor.
I'm telling you, there's something wrong with that guy.
Yeah, he could probably say the same thing about you, stalker.
Seriously, man. The guy's lived here 3 weeks, and I've never seen him outside. He's weird.
Maybe he's a vampire.
Whatever, man.
Hey, can you still take me to Ashley's Halloween party?
Yeah, I'll be there about 7. You wearing a costume?
Yeah, I bought a mask the other day, but I'm just gonna wear regular clothes. What are you going to be?
Just some badass vigilante.
Like Batman?
No, dude. Batman sucks. You'll see it when I get there tonight.
Alright, man. I'll see you tonight.
See ya.
To get you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're acting like a child.
They're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
He'll hear you.
Here he comes now. I'm getting out.
Joey!
What the hell? Hello?